Really softly introducing the hands with the essential oils to the abdomen. Just feeling at first into what the abdomen is telling me, whether there's any particularly heat or cool, or any tightness or space. Okay, so starting off with a little circular motion using the lengths of my fingers up and round, following the direction of the colon, but actually working on the small intestine. So coming down and round in a clockwise manner. And already the tummy is softening. Feeling much better already. That's good. And pulling up from the sides. Bringing that fascia round to the front so that the numerous lymph nodes within the abdomen and digestive system can start filtering, eliminating any waste. Coming up this side to meet in the middle and effleurage round. Reassuring this point here at this solar plexus, also called the AP, the anxiety point, to help calm any stress, any worries and concern, letting it absolve and go away. And then coming up stimulating acupressure points, and then clearing into the liver, pancreas and stomach, spleen, Houston valve, iliosacral valve, kidneys, and adrenals. Coming off the Houston valve, strongly up the arm. Oh, nice click into the shoulder and stretching out, lengthening, allowing the hand to rest while working on the elbow, which is good, doesn't feel too dry. And then clearing down again, letting gravity work with me to clear the toxins from the auxiliary lymph node down and out, past the armpit into cervical lymph factory. A little bit of percussion move to the side of the upper arm. Lovely, letting it go rosy, stimulating into the elbow. And then circling at the wrist. Again, just like the feet, introducing some space and softness. Nice soft elbow, and then stretching, massaging strongly down the upper arm to the armpit. Clearing down inside. Forearm, especially if we do a lot of work with our arms, whether it's at a computer or manually, really nice feeling to clear those strong muscles there. Into the wrist. Finding that softness in the middle of the wrist there, the upper wrist, and then round those bones. And gentle pulls. Massaging and stretching, always checking. compassion. How's your jaw?
Good.
Good.
Fine,
yeah,
no.
Yeah. So I'm just working on some acupressure points. Would you like me to avoid getting oil in your hair?
Yes, please.
Yes. Stretching it over a little, having a good feel as to what the neck is telling me. And working into the trapezius as well as the neck muscle, the sternocleidomastoid, because the two run into each other and it's nice to lengthen them together. With knuckles underneath, thumb pad on top, circling in a knuckle petrissage in order to bend that trapezius muscle forwards and thereby elongating muscle and therefore stretching it out, relaxing it, encouraging it to let go, release any waste materials, let go of any strain or cramping, and then tracing a line down the side of the neck where the edge of the muscle to the throat sits, helping to encourage flow downwards, and then a good stretch. Oh, lovely. To center. Over to the other side, round the shoulder and up. Again, working with all the muscle groups. Forwards with the knuckles, using the thumb simultaneously down the side of the neck, and then the hand around the neck to soothe the SCM, sternocleidomastoid, and then pushing. Feel some tightness there, down, locating any knots, pushing them out. Nice long breath. sweep and neck stretch. Lovely. And go to the center. Good to take the eye pillow off. It might feel a bit bright. Stretch, bring the head up and neck, almost the upper body, feeling with a flat hand over the spine, stretching the neck up and then letting it tilt backwards before lengthening. Same again. So going really heavy, letting your head go. Lovely, really good. Beautiful. And one more time.